It's always tough to get salespeople to focus on your business. Using our silly putty tickets, you can get your salespeople to focus on your business and you can keep track. For example, the first step would be to have each of your salesperson identify to you in writing which new prospects are key to them. That wouldn't be too difficult to do, would it?
Nope.
Most of my clients have told me the key to building new business for new prospects is to have is for the salesperson to develop a good relationship with them, usually through a constant contact. A lot of times, to build that relationship, salespeople will use an out-of-office activity like golf or lunches. Some of my clients have told me the problem with golf is that some people may not be good golfers, and it's almost more embarrassing to play than not. And it's pretty expensive. And when was the last time you had a memorable chicken sandwich at